You are awake. While you were asleep, the world has become what you see now. The end of the world of which he spoke could begin at any moment. We are out of options. His power is too great. There is only one way.
What do you mean?
Let us decide once and for all.
Decide what? Who is stronger?
Let me see how strong you really are. Show me how strong you are, Asura!
let us decide today.
Decide what?
Who is stronger?
Thank you. Same to you. Do not think you can defeat me with punches like that.
You've just begun.
Yeah.
tired of seeing your face!
Then I will end this for you right now!
It seems Durga will give birth any time now.
Yes.
Hopefully. The child does not look like you.
It's not your concern.
We must make the world a suitable place for the child. Take care of Durga.
I will.
Think someone like you could do something as important as save the world? You are just a fool that only knows how to break things!
Then I will break everything, including this living hell!
I grow tired of your face. I think it is time we finish this!
Gladly!
Nothing! This!
Yeah! safe, Mithra. And the world.
Idiot. Always a brother, never an enemy.
The final battle lies just ahead. Asura closes his eyes. He sees visions of lost loved ones, and the shadow of the one behind it all. It is time to keep his promise, to take back what was stolen from him. Vengeance is within his grasp.
There she goes again. She cries every time you leave the house.
I don't know what to do when she cries. The best I can do is punch anyone who makes her cry.
How befitting of you. Right, Mithra? I will raise our daughter. You concentrate on making the world a safe place for her. You just do what you think is right. You're at your best when you're fighting for what's right. Please.
Erica!
Save her!
I will save your strength!
Wait for me. Thank you. exceeded my expectations. I praise you. You are indeed the one to inherit this world.
Defy me.
I will destroy you and your so-called world!
That is my name.
Father!
Get back here!
Shut up!
Good.
Not everything bends to your will!
If you do not,
this world will never end!
Not everything bends to your will!